Day 8, video 11. I'm excited about turning a red wine into a food pairing white wine. So let's look at this. I made notes of this morning that the cap was getting thinner. It was still degassing. It had like Rice Krispie sound here going. See the film on there. Look at how aggressive that is. I'll back it up just a little bit more. Maybe you can see some. I'll take a look at that one too. It's just like these little bubbles like that came up. So it's still degassing. So I'm gonna pump it down here. And we're not pump it down. Mix it up here. So look at see all the CO2 still. And what I was doing earlier, I'm going to take these grapes now and I'm going to make sure that they're all busted up. So I don't want any further sugars coming out of these, because once I transfer it into the 5-gallon carboy, I don't want a lot of alcohol still converting when it doesn't need to. It does it right on the skins right now. So I get all the grapes. Get all the sugar out of them now to keep the fermentation going smoothly and steady. And so far that's exactly what's happened. So it didn't spike. And even though right now it's 110 degrees outside, I still got fermentation. The yeast is still alive. So whoever said that the yeast dies at 95 is full of it. Because I know this is over 95 degrees out here. Okay, that's it.